Alright, today on my hands. Shorten this Explorer. Green. 8.8. Limited slip differential in it. And it's about 2 inches wider than the factory Ranger axle, so I put two short axles in it and cut out the 2 7/8 inches difference. And have it 7/8 of an inch shorter than what it would have been. Down. You didn't catch my toe.
Devil going on. Look pretty good.
Get it all jigged back up. Put them things together. this is my jig I came up with. Only had one decent C-clamp, so put a U-bolt on it, hold this side. Look at that fitment there. Nice and squared up. Everything's chicken out. Axel's got the exact same stick out as the other side, from the back of the plate to the back of the axle. So everything's working out. Fixing to start putting some tack welds on this thing. Sewing her up. Tack two on this. Welder. Toes. It didn't break. That's a good thing. I'm gonna get a few more spots. Fix some little divots. And we'll be done for now. I'm not gonna film anymore because I don't have any splatters on my new camera. So this might be the end. So if y'all like, subscribe, and comment. Sure. Yep. Can't tell where it's been cut. We'll paint on it once I get all these little brackets welded it on. Yeah. I'm gonna shorten. Score axle. 31 spline with a limited slip. 10-inch drum brakes.